everybody. We's back in the saddle. All the time. All the hits, just like you remember them. Oh, yeah, baby. Changing it up here a little bit. Not going to be on YouTube tonight, only Facebook. So tell everybody you know. Hey, Nancy. Hello, hello, ladies and gentlemen. Having some technical difficulties, so I'm going to be moving the show here to Facebook. Woo! All right. Got my new Les Paul. Ain't she pretty? I call her Lorraine, this one. Whoop. Oh, now the mic's in. Oh, baby. In the shuffling madness, locomotive breath runs the all-time loser headlong to his death. Feels the piston scraping, steam breaking on his brow. Thank God he stole the handle and the train. It won't stop going, no way to slow down. Oh, no! Sees the children jump off stations one by one. Woman and his best friend in bed and having fun. He's crawling down the corridor on his hands and knees. Oh, Charlie stole the handle and the train, it won't stop going, no way to slow down. Whoa! Yeah! Woo! The silence howling catches angels as they fall, and the all-time winner got him by the balls. Oh, he picks up Gideon's Bible, open at page one. Thank God he stole the handle and the train, it won't stop going, no way to slow down. 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 joining me, everybody. It's been a while since I've done this. I used to do a podcast every Tuesday night. It's been about 6 months or something since I've done one of these. Used to be hosted on YouTube. I meant to host it on YouTube today, but when I went to fire up my old, I don't know what you call it, platform, it needed to be rebooted, and then when I rebooted it, I lost all my intro page and all that stuff, so here I am on YouTube. If there's something that you'd like to hear, I would be glad to play it for you. That was Locomotive Breath by Jethro, Tull. And I have a big book of music here, and I can play most of these songs. Okay. I was having some problems, so if you can let me know if the sound is good. It was distorting before, and I mean the bad kind of distortion, not the good kind. So I had to kind of like, I moved the camera back, and then I moved the laptop back, and tried to get it all balanced, and it was finally like, all right, I'm going to use one mic. I had everything mic'd. I took all that down, farted around with this all afternoon, and keeping it simple. So, all right, cheers, everybody. Happy isolation. Hope you're all staying safe and you're making it through this okay, and you're not struggling financially. Hopefully everything's going to work out for everybody. But I really miss playing. I really miss playing my guitar, and I figured I could do it here. So here I am. It's always better to play with like a drummer. Got a drum kit over there, but nobody's here. Nobody's here. Thanks, Jamie, for letting me know that. I can't tell. So yeah, this is my new Les Paul. I've waited 50 years to get this guitar. It's a tobacco burst. So pretty. Look at that. Yes. Almost brand new. Look at that. I think I played it once before we got into this lockdown, so I haven't even had a chance. Nobody's even seen this sucker. I love it. I call her Lorraine. I'm going to play a song for her later, but right now, I'm going to do something by the Rolling Stones for you, alright? So. If I could stick a pen in my heart, spill it all over the stage, would it satisfy you? Would it slide on by you? Would you think the boy is strange? Ain't it strange? If I could win you, if I could sing a love song so divine, would it be enough for your cheating heart if I broke down and cried? Hey! If I cry, I said, I know it's only rock and roll, but I like it, yeah. I said, I know it's only rock and roll, but I like it, yes I do. Well, I like it, I like it, yeah, I like it, like it, yeah, I like it. Can't you see it's all boys and I'm lonely? If I could stick a knife in my heart, suicide right on the stage, would it be enough for your teenage lust? Would it help to ease the pain, ease your brain? If I could dig down deep in my heart, feelings would flood on the page, would it satisfy you? Would it slide on by you? Would you think the boy's insane? He's insane. I said, I know it's only rock and roll, but I like it. Hey, Paul. Oh, I know. It's only rock and roll, but I like it, yes I do. Well, I like it, yeah, I like it. Can't you see, it's all boys and I'm lonely. Do you think that you're the only woman around? Wow. I bet you think that you're the only woman in town. Yeah, oh, oh yeah. It's all boys and I'm lonely. Oh boy. Now I'm losing power here. Okay, we're back. Grounding issue, I think, with this guitar though. It's a little bit of hummity hummada hummina. Alright, does anybody want to hear anything? Can I get a request I can try to play? It'd be really cool if somebody that knows me would request a song that they know I know, and I could look really, like, cool when I play it. Because they'd be like, hey, he knows that song. Look at that. I'm just trying to go through the comments here in case I miss one. Okay. It's a only rock and roll, but I like it. I like it a lot. Okay. That's a good tune. Like, check out the sustain on this guitar, okay? Look. Like, it'll go for weeks. All right. I love it. I call her Lorraine, and I'm all about the bass. Okay. Whip and post. How am I supposed to do that by myself? It's a great tune, though. Well, that's pretty tricky. All right, I can do that other one, though, that you said, brother. Hey, Joe. Say, where you going with that gun in your hand? Hey, Joe. Say, where you going with that gun in your hand? Going down to shoot my old lady. You know I caught her messing around with another man. Going down to shoot my old lady. You know I caught her messing around with another man. That ain't too cool. Hey, Joe. Well, I heard you shot your woman down. Shot her downtown. Hey, Joe. Yeah, I heard you shot your lady down. Shot her down to the ground. Yes, I did. I shot her. You know, I caught her going messing around town. Yes, I did. I shot her. You know, I caught her going messing around town. So I gave her the gun, you know, and I shot her, baby. Going way down south. Way down, where I can be free. Ain't no hangman gonna come and put a rope around me, baby. Come and put a rope around me now. Hey Joe, better run on down now. Goodbye everybody. Hey Joe by request. That, of course, is a Jimi Hendrix song. What else could I do for you? I got a good idea. Thank you. So yeah, I'd like to send out a shout out to my good friend Jamie Petrie for inspiring me to get back into doing this again. I was kind of cursing him a little bit today as I was having technical difficulties. This is your fault, Jamie! No. But it is fun after all. Like, I don't have a lot else to do, so I can set it up. I can set this up and have some fun. I'm gonna be looking at getting some new gear. So, yeah, this guitar has all the notes, I think. I haven't found one that it doesn't have. Trews, eh? I used to know Soshi's leaving. I don't think I remember all the lyrics, though. You better stop pretending this is never ending. It seems the dream is over, not worthy of mending. Living at a standstill, pushing rocks uphill. A mountain full of feathers, no natural skill. Oh my girl, please don't give in. Don't listen to your stupid friends. I see them going off again. So she's leaving. Planting dead flowers in a cool October, cemetery blackbirds crying all over. Why is this gonna take me? Mountain full of misery, careless abandon, all alone and empty. Oh my girl, please don't give in. Don't listen to your stupid friends. I hear them going off again. So she's leaving. Oh my girl, please don't give in. Don't listen to your stupid friends. I hear them going off again. So she's leaving. So she's leaving. So she's leaving. So she's leaving. All right, that was the abbreviated version, but hey, it's like a double dog dare. When somebody says play a song by a band and you sort of know one, you got to do it, right? All right. Welcome to the show. If there ain't no audience, there ain't no show. So thanks for listening. Otherwise, I'm just playing with myself, which probably a lot of people are doing and during this isolation, but we shouldn't talk about that, I guess. All right, this next song is an original song called Die Tryin'. First, I'm going to program my bass player. All right. Okay, so what do we got here? Sorry, you scold me like a kid. It's hard to sound sincere, you know, when I don't know what I did. By your eyes, baby, you know I hate to see you crying. I'm gonna make it on up to you, girl. Else I'm gonna die trying. You know, I go out for the evening and I hook up with some friends. Next thing I know, the sun is up. You know, the fun just never ends. I never meant to stay so long. It's hard to leave when they keep buying. Yeah, I'm gonna make it on up to you, baby. Else I'm gonna die trying. Together, baby, but you miss me when I'm gone. Baby, I'll change my way. I swear it's true and I'm not lying. Yeah, I'm gonna make it on up to you, baby. Else I'm gonna die trying. Flowers, you know, I'm just trying to make things right. You're still in a sour mood from what I did last night. I never claimed that I was perfect, no. We could all use a little refining. Yeah, I'm gonna make it on up to you, baby. Else I'm gonna die trying. Yeah, I'm gonna make it on up to you. I'm gonna die trying. You know, whatever it takes. because I gotta get back in your good graces, because, you know, there's viruses out there. I can't go outside because I gotta... Oh, no. Okay, and that's the end of that song. I got a short and a chord here somehow. Technology is not my friend. All right. At least I was almost at the end of that song. All right, cheers everybody. Thanks for joining me. Clang. I hope you're staying safe and healthy, and I hope to see you out and about soon, because this sucks, being trapped at home, and we don't want to have this continue, so let's take a small time, a short-term sacrifice, and get this thing over with by staying home and keeping away from each other, and then hopefully we'll be better sooner than later, be able to get it back outside again. All right, Oh, my G-string's got a little stretched. So is the G-string, right, ladies? Just kind of aggravates you. It's just kind of... Ugh. I don't mean to brag, but it turns out I'm really, really good in bed. Left undisturbed, I can sleep for hours and hours. Like, anyhow. All right, let's do something a little. If you ever change your mind, yeah, about leaving me behind, oh, bring it to me, bring your sweet loving, bring it back home to me, yeah, yeah, yeah. You know, I laughed when you left. Get your jewelry, money too, and that's not all, no, that's not all I do for you, oh, bring it to me, bring your sweet loving, bring it back home to me, yeah, yeah. change your mind. Yeah, about leaving, leaving me behind. Oh, bring it to me. Bring your sweet love in. Bring it back. Technical difficulties, but making it work. All right, I wanted to play another original song for you now, if I can find it here. This is one that's normally the... Oh, and I do have real estate here, if anybody wants to advertise your product, because I do a lot of this bending over when I do a podcast to find the track. So you can have your product placement right there. You can see this from space, I tell you. It's white and huge. My mom had a lot of stitches to get this head out. Too much information again. I'm so upfront and honest. Cheers, my brother Nick. Brother Nick came from out of the country. He was quarantined for 14 days, and I'm glad to report that he's fine and dandy and back to work. He came back from a one-week vacation, had to take another two-week staycation. Him and Taya, both home and well. And I hope everybody else is well out there. All right, so this song is called Papa Mo. I wrote this for my daddy. And it goes like this. Here's a little bass line, pre-recorded bass line. Now, there's no bass player, but... Get a little funky. Okay. Damn it, forgot to turn the bass player off. Okay. Try something a little different. Again, thanks for checking this out. Hope everybody's safe and sound and doing well during this madness.
Haven't found what I'm looking for. still haven't found what I'm looking for. No, I still haven't found what I'm looking for. But I still haven't found what I'm looking for. But I still
still haven't found what I'm looking for, which is, you know, kind of true. Did find this beautiful Les Paul, though. Thanks for commenting on it. This is my baby. I call her Lorraine, and she is lovely. I've always wanted the Tobacco Burst Les Paul. I know, it's very, shallow, but it's all about looks on this guitar, but it also plays really well, too. But I've always wanted this kind of Tobacco Burst. This is lovely. And it just so happens to be an excellent guitar as well. So, did I bring a capo out here? I guess I didn't, so I'm going to do that song. Okay, what time is it? I think I started late, but I'm going to start late. When I first got this guitar, it's fairly new. It's a 2018. And the guy who bought it didn't like it, I guess, for whatever reason. But he was one of those dudes that plays heavy music. And he had, like, I use 6 strings. Like, my E string is a 12. And he had, like, I don't know, 15 on it or something for a high E string. And it was, like, ridiculously heavy. The string gauge. And he had it tuned down to, like, C sharp or something. And the strings didn't even fit in the grooves here, like thick strings that he had on. They didn't even sit right in the saddle because they were fat. And luckily, he didn't fill them to make them fit. So this guitar still, I didn't have to replace the nut. But I thought, this guitar is never going to stay in tune because it's used to being tuned down to C sharp and big, thick, heavy strings. But no, it seemed to work out pretty good. All right, I'm going to do, I did this song because of local event, or recent events. Put a video out for this, and it's got like 700 views so far, which I thank you people for helping spread the word and get this song out for me. It's just a parody thing that I did of Sweet Caroline, and I changed the words to COVID. 19. So I'm going to do that for you right now. If I can remember how I did it. Where it began, I traced it to Wuhan, China. But now I see it's growing strong. Quarantined in the spring. Looks like spring will become the summer. Who'd have believed it'd last this long? Hands. Wash your than you. COVID-19, isolate. A good plan never works so good, so good, so good. Affection decline. Seems so easy making them do what they need to. Self-isolate, maintain a social distance. How can they all ignore this rule? That's a little ditty. I actually heard, I was singing that song just to entertain myself while we were isolating, and I was like, I should record that. And then I saw a video of actual Neil Diamond himself playing it, and he was, he just changed the words to hands, wash your hands. That's the only part he changed. Everything else was the same, and I'm like, dude, there's so much more that could be done. So, went ahead and did it. I did. Okay, I'm going to do a couple more songs, I guess. It's a little after 9. It reminds me of a song, too. A little after 9, and I need you now. Which I never understood. What is that? It's a country song. And I thought, that's not very flattering. I'm a little drunk, it's a quarter after 2, and I need you now. So it's kind of like the guy struck out at the bar, and now he's home and he's dialing up his ex. That's what I gather from that song. And girls are like, oh, it's so nice. I don't see that. It's that nice, really, but... Anyhow, there's another song that always rings true to me like that, too. Mr. Big, they had that song. Just to be the one to, or the next one to be with you. It's like standing in a line to get with this girl. To be the next to be with you. I'm thinking, again, there's a lineup forming around this woman. How fast is the line moving? It's not that romantic. I digress. Okay, let's do something by the Allman Brothers, because if God had a band, it would sound like the Allman Brothers. Thank you. had you on a cloudy day. When the stars ain't shining bright and it feels like you lost your way. When those candle lights at home burn so very far away. That's when you gotta let your soul shine. Just like my daddy used to say. He used to say, soul shine. It's better than sunshine. Better than moonshine. Damn sure better than rain. Oh, the people don't mind. We all get this way sometime. You gotta let your soul shine. Shine to the break of day. Grew up thinking that I had it made. Gonna make it on my own. Take strongest man, make him feel so alone. Now and then I feel the cold wind blow through my aching bones. Let the soul shine, just like my daddy used to say. He used to say, soul shine, it's better than sunshine. Better than moonshine, damn sure better than rain. People don't mind. We all get this way sometimes. You gotta let your soul shine. Shine to the break of day. You gotta let your soul shine. It's better than sunshine. Better than moonshine. Damn sure better than rain. Yeah, I know people don't. We all get this way sometime. You gotta let your soul shine. Shine through the break of day. And sometimes a man, you can feel his emptiness. Like a woman has robbed him of his very soul, yeah. A woman too, Lord knows she can feel like this. When your world seems cold, you gotta let your spirit take control, yeah. Thank you. Be safe, everybody. I hope to see you next week. I'm going to do this again. Hopefully, it'll be back on YouTube, but we'll see. Thanks for your support, and I'll see you soon.